another skid. And over he goes. It's Ralph Moody in number 12. But Moody's okay, plenty okay. He stays in the race and goes on to finish in third place.
Moody has just flipped, but he lands upright. There goes his lead. If he can pull out of this, it'll be something. Well, how about that? And just a moment ago, it was a brand new car. Last lap, Tim Flock is still in the lead. Billy Myers is second. And well, Ralph Moody, in spite of his spill, has fought back up to third place. And there's the finish. Tim Flock. And here comes Moody. Moody, the man who came back, a winner.